I want to talk about how to tell male and female budgies apart. Back in the 80s when I was growing up, I would go to pet stores, and I remember this one that had a bunch of budgies in a cage. I asked the guy, which was a boy. He told me that you can't tell when they are young. I think I was around 10, and I did not like that answer. I didn't believe him, and something told me it just wasn't true. I was surprised to find that most people told me the same thing. You can't tell the sex of a young budgie. Then I heard the typical, adult males have blue cere, or noses as I like to call them, and females have brown noses. But the more budgies I owned, the more that didn't add up either. When I started breeding budgies myself in the 90s, I just figured it out on my own from observation. I now wonder if this is a trade secret, and if it is, it's silly. And I wish to share it with you all. Now, sexing budgies is easy if you know what to look for. I can tell budgies apart when they are young, around 90% of the time. So, let's start with the basics. This is a normal, green, adult male budgie, the standard. Notice the obvious blue nose, no mistaking he's a boy. Here is a normal, blue, adult female. Her nose is crusty and brown, no mistakes here. But what do these guys look like when they are young? This is a young male green budgie. Notice his nose is hot pink. Baby budgie boys wear pink, not blue. Lots of people make the mistake of picking the pink nose, thinking they are girls. I made this mistake too for years. This is a young girl. She has a white nose with a hint of blue. Yes, sometimes those young light blue-nosed budgies are hens. Here's one that is mostly white. She's easier to tell. And this is my budgie girl, Protist. Her nose was very white as a baby. Easy to tell. So young girls have bluish white to white noses. Of course, there are always exceptions, and for budgies, it's the pastels. These rules will hold well for greens, green pieds, blues, blue pieds, and gray budgies. Here are three of the most beautiful budgie boys I have. Darwin, the big gray English budgie, Green Boy, a half English budgie, and a blue male regular budgie. The exceptions are the pastels, especially light yellows and whites, and the recessive pieds, like Protist and Peep, either white or light yellow. With whites and yellows, the male's nose remains pink into adulthood. Here is Peep. He's 4 years old and an adult male. Females still get brown noses as adults, so that's easy to tell at least. And to confuse you even further, there are those very rare times when a pastel male will get a blue nose. Here's one of my rainbow males. I have seen all white budgie males with blue noses. Very, very rare. Very, very beautiful. But most adult pastel boys have pink noses. But once you get used to this and the exceptions to the exceptions, you should be able to visually sex any budgie. Thanks for watching!